All right, guys. Today I'm here helping out a buddy bring these logs back to his mill. This one right here is, what'd you say this was, 50 inches in diameter?
Yeah. You can tell. I'm 6'1".
Yeah.
100.
We think it's probably about 4,000 pounds. This is all oak, right?
Yep. Good stuff.
Yeah, we got some big ones in here. That's a pretty big one back here. Well, we'll get started. We'll see how that machine handles it. I know we're over the rated capacity, but we'll see how it does. Look at these monsters. These things, they had to be 4,000 pounds each, maybe even more. Because I've picked up a 3,600 pound pallet of retaining wall blocks and was able to lift the boom and tilt the forks. With those logs, I couldn't tilt the forks at all. So they have some weight to them. We're gonna get one more on here, and that's gonna be a full load for this trailer. Got this trailer all loaded up. Time to take it to the farm. All right, so we're at the farm, getting ready to unload it. They have a T630 here. Keep going, yeah. Drop the boom down a little bit more. Now go forward. All right. Let's see. You got it? That's the biggest one. Tell him to just back up slowly. He's got it. As soon as he clears the trailer, let him know so he can lower it down. Oh, 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 oh. All right, we got her. That was risky for a minute. It's because it's too much weight for it to tilt back or tilt up, to tilt the forks up. So that's why I come rolling forward like that. But that's the biggest one. Hopefully these others will come off a little easier. We'll see in a second though. there you have it. It's the last of the logs off this trailer. Now I got to go back and get my machine. As usual, thanks for watching, guys. Please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.